These madman's dreams have told him of the maiden he adored, offering vigorous clarity he's never had before. Together they would mend his soul, his effervescing desire to feel the truth, to see the truth, what he could not acquire. Now that all his dreams, designs have turned so very alive, a glance into her eyes reveals for what he always strived. A searching twitch, a stinging pain, his thoughts will turn to dust when all these dreams and all these expectations will get crushed. For what he sees is nothing but himself dressed all in white, a silent void that overcasts his hopes and dreams' delight. Quietly he turned the